And I think in sport, you're not afraid to take a risk after a while because you lose so many times. You go out and, I mean, road cycling, sometimes you do 80 race days in a year. And if you get on the podium a couple times and win one race, that's a great successful season.
Oh yeah.
But that means you went home beat up and sore and lost the other 75 days.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, and you know, owning a business is the same. There are hurdles around every corner. You are constantly having to make quick decisions. Most of them are the right decision, but you know, they're not always that way. So you just have to be willing to, you know, think on your feet and be okay that not everything is going to be perfect.
Yeah, you don't dwell, you just keep moving forward and keep working.